when hand stacking, it is important to always remain at least one hand on the rope at all times. This ensures that if someone was to fall, you have one way of stopping someone. And the way we remain one hand on the rope is when we bring them up, bring it down, swap hands again, and then bring up one more time. And this method is just repeated until they get to the top or they wish to come down of their own accord.